boy Indian Gooner in the house. Today's video is about a special person. Actually, I read an interview wherein Stephan Lichtsteiner had said that there won't be any more, he's recovering well, but he wants more and more participation in the team. I asked him one question: where, which competition do you think that we can let you play? I mean, even if there would have been club, even if there would have been a chance where we would have sustained till the finals of the Carabao Cup, it would have been over by now. FA Cup could be possible, where we could have given you a chance. But Europa, we are in a very crucial moment where we cannot take the risk. We have to assemble our strongest 11. I really don't think Stephan Lichtsteiner is a part of that strongest 11. And the league, I'm sorry, sir. This is Premier League. This is not Serie A. We are not playing with Juventus, who are already on top by this stage of time in the league, in their own league. We are in Arsenal. We are playing English Premier League. And in this English Premier League, the tussle for the top four is always high. Every year, it's never the same. It's always, always a very enticing battle. So I believe Stephan Lichtsteiner may fill in somewhere down the line where we play some low-ranked teams in the Premier League. Just so Ainsley is not feeling well, or if we plan to give Jenkinson a try, but Lichtsteiner is much better than Jenkinson. I really don't know why, but still, I believe this threat won't work. And since his contract is of 1 year, and by the looks of it, the 40-45 million, that's what we are gonna get this transfer window, and getting a right back for a cheaper way. I think. I don't think so. Lichtsteiner will get much of a chance more in this season anymore. Or even if he gets, he may get because of some other reason. If Ainsley is ill or something, anything wrong happens. But I'll let Emery to decide what happens next. But I believe Stephan Lichtsteiner should leave. You know, he's been great. There's nothing taking away from him. He's been quite an experienced campaigner. The way he ended the game which we leaded, I think he was good. The way he stepped up at the North London Derby, which we won 4-2, he was really great to see that. The guy is an intellectual. I loved the video which he made, that What Do You Know video. Massive respect, but one thing is for sure. I think if he wants to go, let him go.